at them. Can you get him up here? Get him up here. Come on. Look at this guy. Now we know who he's voting for. Thank you very much. He said, I'm from San Diego. Do you believe that? He said, I'm from San Diego, and we need that wall. And you know, in San Diego, as you know, it's going up, and now it's up. And here's what they did in California. They wanted the wall so badly, and so I did it. And I said, you know, maybe I shouldn't do it politically. Let them ask. I did it. And now it's beautiful. People not coming in. It's beautiful, right? In San Diego. And now they go out and say, we didn't want the wall in the first place. They didn't. They wanted the wall desperately because they were being flooded with illegal immigrants. Is that right? Flooded. Now they don't have that, but now they find that it's a terrible situation we're in, but that's okay because we always win. Somehow we always find a way to win.